Finally, another day of people-pleasing and photo ops are behind her, and it's time for the final night in Tokyo.